In times of tragedy, many of us turn to faith, and this weekend begins one of the holiest of seasons, Passover. Our Russell Haythorn recently talked to a local rabbi to learn more about this tradition.
Yeah, we're here with Rabbi Mendel Sirota, and he's always really generous with his time this time of year. Rabbi, just tell us a little about Passover. Remind our viewers about this holiday.
Sure. So Passover begins this Saturday night, March 27th. And one of the main highlights of the holiday is where we gather around the table with family and friends for the traditional Passover seder. The seder is a 15-step family-oriented tradition and ritual-packed dinner, which tells the story of the Jewish people's exodus from Egypt and their enslavement to the ancient pharaohs over 3,000 years ago, while sharing the relevance and beauty of this holiday in our modern day lives today.
And Rabbi, talk about, you know, the significance of the holiday and also, you know, the idea that it might still look a little different this year because we are in an ongoing pandemic. I mean, I know it's a gathering, you know, time for families and friends, and it might look different this year still.
Right. So traditionally, Passover is celebrated with family, friends, community gatherings. So while this year might look a little bit better than last year, you know, just as a story, what's interesting to keep in mind of our second Passover during this pandemic is just as the story of the Exodus and the story of Passover is about the Israelites, the small group of people, of Jewish people who were in a seemingly impossible situation. They were enslaved by the mightiest society of the time, and they saw no way out. But God did a miracle for them, and God showed them deliverance and showed them miracles. And that's really a message that we need to know for all time, that no matter how bleak and how dark a situation might be, or a situation that we might find ourselves in, we can look all around and see a lot of darkness, unfortunately. But we have to know that however dark something might be, and while this pandemic is horrible and taking a terrible toll on our country and on our world, and while we're praying for the full recovery and speedy recovery of everyone who has been affected by the pandemic, faith, tradition, and community has never been more important than now. And with the help of God and community, we will come out of this stronger than ever before.
Rabbi, that's a great takeaway, especially given what happened in our community this week as well, over in Boulder. So we appreciate that. We appreciate the message. And thank you very much for joining us.
Sure. Thank you very much for having me, and happy Passover.